Max has survived one emotional farewell this week. Can he cope with another?
I'm going to miss you, Mum.
Or will it be Harold who can't say goodbye?
To Rosie.
Yeah.
To Rosie.
Neighbours, tomorrow.